there's a train that comes from Namibia and Malawi. There's a train that comes from Zambia and Zimbabwe. There's a train that comes from Angola and Mozambique, from Lesotho, from Botswana, from Swaziland, from all the hinterlands of Southern and Central Africa. This train carries young and old African men who are conscripted to come and work on contract in the gold and mineral mines of Johannesburg and its surrounding provinces and metropoli. 16 hours or more a day for almost no pay. Deep, 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 deep down in the belly of the earth, when they are digging and drilling for that shiny, mighty, invasive stone, or when they dish that mishmash mash food into their iron plates with an iron shovel, or when they sit in their stinky, filthy, funky, flea-ridden barracks and hostels, and they think about the loved ones they may never see again, because they might already have been forcibly removed from where they last left them, or perhaps wantonly murdered in the dead of night by roving and marauding gangs of no particular origin. So we are told. They think about their lands and their herds that were taken away from them with the gun and the cannon, with the collaborator and the dog and the tear gas and the poison, with the bomb and the Gatling. And when they hear that choo-choo train smoking and a puffing and a pushing and a tooting, steaming and a crying and a thumping and a grumbling and a wailing and a moaning and a screaming and a screeching and ah! Ah! They always curse and they curse the coal train. The coal train that brought them to Johannesburg, Stimela.
Thank you.
malali si vele tala Stimela si hamba hanga malali vele tala Si vele dala ko pa.